Okay, what we're going to do here is we're widening out these rear fenders. The rear stuck out a little further. The rear end was a little wider than it needed to be. So we're going to widen out these fenders and give it a different look. So this is how we're doing it. We're cutting that fender in half all the way, and we're adding this strip in there, which really kind of changes the profile of the car. You can see it's quite a bit wider there than it was. This is what it looked like originally. You can see I've got it cut most of the way. Didn't really take that off there. It'll really change the look of this car. As you can see, it's going to make that fender stand out quite a bit more than it did. It'll really help the looks of it quite a bit, I think. Yeah, it's going to be a big job, but it'll look pretty good when we get her done. So I got this fender pretty well welded up, ready to go. Looking pretty good. Now I got to get around and get the other side done. Yeah, this is ready to start welding on. It really does change the appearance from the back. Gonna make it looks a lot wider. Got to put the John Lennon glasses on first.
Yeah, without my John Lennons, I ain't worth much.
Yes.
I just kind of flither and go out, no way.
Yeah, we're getting her cleaned up. Gonna get her looking a little better. The old roof was so rough, we had to cut it out and put a new roof in him. So we got him in there and doing pretty good. And then the hood needed a little work, so Kevin's down there welding on the hood. So it'll look like it fits the car a lot better when we get done. Well, we've got all the body work roughed in, and we got the teardrop all cleaned up and hooked up, and we're getting ready to go out to Wings and Wheels for a little short camping trip and car show. Yeah, she's actually looking pretty good, pretty good.